Hey guys, what's going on? It's Junior. I'm going to be installing a new right weight kit for my truck. It's a digital right weight, so which means it's more precise than the analog that I had on my truck, and it's also a Bluetooth one. You know, I just got the boxes from Right Weight. I'm going to be showing you the kit that I got, and I'm also going to be showing you installing it and stuff and what I did. Now this is my first time getting in stuff, and here are the parts. Those are the two boxes that I got, and here shortly I'll be opening them up to show you guys the parts that come with it and stuff. As you can see, I already got my tools or what I think I'm going to be needing for the project, so and stuff. So all right, I'm gonna open up the first box. The first box I'll be opening is the installation kit, which is 201-SK. This is where I got the power cable, installation instructions. I got my couplings. And I got my airline. All right. So this is what I got on the first box. Now I'm gonna put these aside. I'm gonna show you what's in the second box. Second box is the Bluetooth digital load scale, which is 201-EBT-01B. The instructions. The box. Open it up, which is the Bluetooth digital one. All right, this is what it looks like. And I got the bracket for it. And the screws, the box, and the instructions. All right. First of all, I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get the coupling for the airline going. First of all, I wanna see what airbag I wanna use. I think I'll be using that one back there. Let me see what it says as far as what coupling to use. So I got two different ones just in case I had two different airlines. I'll do is I'm gonna run the airline first. I'm gonna be back here. I'm gonna run it through here. We'll be right back. We're gonna install the bracket. Had to make a small trip to AutoZone. Went and bought me some of these posts so I can hook up the cable. You know, me in my case, it'd be easier to hook up to it. Make sure the power's down.